how much was the natural look, you know? And they wanted to know the dollar sign, and we're like, no, it's actually just comes out that way. You're born with it, you don't get a choice. And so we live in the Philippines and just have just loved living in the Philippines, and it's tropics year round, so I mean, it's cooled down a lot. It's like 89 right now, so I'm dying at 55 degrees, I mean, it's over in Long Johns. And I went to school in Boston. I graduated college, went to Boston Baptist College and Bible College, graduated from Boston. So I'm a big Red Sox fan for all you Red Sox fans out there.